Hey, all. Wanted to run through a Bee Gees number to love somebody. This is open D, right around there. I'm pretty sure it is actually in D. This version is somewhere in the 90s, 96, 97, somewhere in there. And most of them are just all the way across, all the strings. The exception is this second chord, which is the A and B strings at the second fret. Without the low string. That kind of stuff. Whatever way it's, if you were going to play this the way Barry did, whatever finger or way of, you know, getting them all across that works for you is fine. Some people, I guess, would do it with one. Some might do it. I would probably do it like this. You know, if you look at the videos, Barry tends to do a lot of his chords with these two fingers. It looks like they're in different frets, but he's not. He's just pressing them both. I guess you could do those too, but I guess I'll try to do it like he does.
Somebody.